Technology has come a very far way over the past few years, from being able to video call anyone from anywhere in the whole entire world, to being able to see and believe that you're in an actual video game. But technology is now going further than we ever thought, and is creating the unthinkable. It's creating humans. Yeah, you heard me right. Human beings. This is Mequela, also known as Lil Mequela, and honestly, I didn't know what it was. I thought it was a game. I didn't know if it was, do you know what I mean? But she is actually a digital model, which, you know, it's a bit sly on people who do that for a living, like models, because they're in the drain a bit, do you know what I mean? It's a bit. Now, Mequela is said to be 19 years old, which I find hard to believe because I'm fucking 19 years old. And, you know, there's a bit of a difference between me and MJ over here, do you know what I mean? So I find that quite hard to believe that she's been knocking about the same amount of years as me. Like, I've been around when shit like this was a thing. Like, look at the graphics on that. And you're telling me that she's older than that. She's older than that, and she's looking like that. Oh, fuck off, hang on, I've just clocked it. I didn't even need to type this in, but I'm that much of a genius. This is 100% her baby pictures. Do you know what I mean? No, but basically, Mequela is a digital model. Which, I mean, to be fair, it's not that. No. Relax, I'm not gonna sim over some digital Donny. Wait, if she's a model, do you think she's got an Instagram if she's a model? Fuck off, she has 2.9 million followers. Ah, yeah, but about half of them are them creeps that, like, you know, that message people for, like, feet pics and all that, the little cretins, like, oh. Hang on. She makes music. Wait. This is quite recent music, this as well. Oh, well, that'd be rude not to listen to it. Wait, it's in Spanish, actually. I'm actually fluent in Spanish. ¿Dónde está mi baloncesto? Porque estoy feo y gordo. Yeah, I just said, make sure you like and subscribe.
O meu número uno. Nós somos mais dois. Você grudou em mim feito.
Right, hang on. Who are these people? They're real people, aren't they? So why, hang on. What, right.
Algo do que eu vivi. Daquelas noites sem fim.
It's actually quite a tune. I'll give you that fucking tequila.
Você caiu de novo em mim.
Yeah. Fucking Amazon Prime on as well. Come on, Amazon, do you think? Right. How are they possibly still standing on that truck? Can you imagine if that fucking truck goes over a pothole and next minute fucking tequila and the backup dancers fucking fly like a two-bob rocket into fucking Radiator Springs in the back? Ah, right, what's going on here? Look, there's the feds down and everything. Imagine the conversation between the fucking police officers trying to pull them over. Tequila love. Right, I don't mean to alarm you, but there's sort of a fucking forest fire going on around here, and you're planting about on the back of some cunt's fucking Eddie Stobart, so you might want to fucking jump off, love, because, you know, it's like a fucking oven in here.
I know what you're thinking. Listen, the police were feeling festive. Don't question that, right? Oh, sorry, I'm just allergic to fucking shit.
Hang on a minute, where have all the boys gone? My shunner ones.
Wow, you're a real one. No. You made it to the very end. Can we be friends?
Absolutely, Tequila, we can. Hit me up, I'll stick me gram. There's me gram there, right? Which, by the way, if you're not following, give it a follow, why not? Go on. It'd be rude not to. But that had to be the strangest video I've ever seen. Like, I didn't even show all of it. Like, there was mad things, there's like planes crashing and people swimming and I think someone died. I don't know. I didn't play it all because it was long. But if you do want to watch the whole video, it'll be in the description somewhere. Hang on, she's been on a podcast. What? How? Where? When? Why? What?
Hey, it's Mequela, and I just did an interview with the Zach Sang Show. We talked about music, being a robot, and the Pattern app.
Right, I take it back. I take it out. That video what we just watched is not the weirdest thing I've ever seen. That's the weirdest fucking thing I've ever seen. What? I just don't understand. Like, how is she sitting there talking to them? Is she like a hologram, son? What happens if halfway through the fucking podcast she starts fucking glitching out, right? What do they do?
fucking unplug her and plug her back in. I know for the best that she comes back, do you know what I mean?
But you have a name for your fans.
I do.
Mequelians.
Yeah.
Who is a Mequelian?
A Mequelian is my internet friend.
Well, I thought now would be the best time to do this. And this is actually why I've made this video. I'm actually coming out. I am the newest member of the Mequelians. And I shall now worship Mequela for everything that she does and every movement that she makes, just for hopefully one day she will notice me and then I can die happy because Mequela has noticed me.
I guess really anyone who knows what it feels like to feel different. See, robots and aliens, I like to think, are friends because they're just trying to survive in a world that's made for humans.
Hang on a minute, right. Did she basically just confess that she's an alien? Because I know there's definitely advanced robots out in the world, do you know what I mean? But aliens? Now, I don't know about you, but I've personally never seen an alien knocking about the local Asda down the road. Do you know what I mean? Like, there's them serve yourself things, so there's the robots, but... So, in a way, what I'm trying to say is that by her saying that aliens are trying to, you know, survive in this world alongside robots, which robots are actually a thing, she has basically just confirmed that she is, in fact, I'm kidding. Look, Tequila, please don't come abduct me and do that alien, robot-y model things that happens in movies where I get, like, anally probed and all that. I'm not moving like that. I'm not looking for that. Yeah, it's a joke, yeah? Don't start moving mad coming at me in that. I'm a loyal Mequelian. I've even got my badge. I've got my badge to prove it. Come on. Oh my God. I am waffling bad. I kind of want to listen to more of her music just to see like what's going on there, do you know what I mean? But I think I'm going to save that for another day. But if you did enjoy this video, please make sure you like and subscribe and also give it a little share as well, it'll help me out a lot. And if you don't give it a share and a like and a subscribe, then me and my fellow Mequelians will hunt you down and throw digital rocks at you. Yeah, you've been warned. But yeah, thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.